This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Vijaya Bank is a fastest growing public sector bank with its corporate office in Bangalore, Karnataka, India. It is one of the nationalized banks in India. The bank offers a wide range of financial products and services to the customers through its various delivery channels. The bank has a network of 1900 branches August 2016 throughout the country and over 3,500 customer touch points, including 1651 ATMs. Contents 1 History 2 Growth. The 23rd of October 1931 in Mangalore in Dakshina Kannada district of Karnataka state. Since it was established on the auspicious Vijayadashami day, it was named Vijaya Bank. The birth of Vijaya Bank in the year 1931 was preceded by the economic chaos created out of the Great Depression of 1927-30. The worldwide economic depression had severe impact on the Indian economy and the financial system, moved by the pitiable conditions of the agriculturists. Sri Adivara Balakrishna Shetty was determined to devise some institutional remedy to annihilate their sufferings. Sri A.B. Shetty approached leading Bunt personalities to start a bank with the objective of extending credit facilities at a lower rate of interest to enable the farmers to cultivate their lands and prevent them from falling into the clutches of money lenders. Accordingly, Sri A.B. Shetty involved 14 Bunts and established Vijaya Bank on October 23, 1931. In the beginning, the bank had an authorized capital of 5 lakh rupees and an issued capital of 2 lakh rupees. The paid-up capital was 8,670 rupees. Growth grew into a large All India Bank with 9 smaller banks merging with it during 1963-1968. During the year 1965, the bank registered its own logo. The bank's head office was shifted to Bengaluru on November 11, 1969. The bank was nationalized on 15 April 1980. At the time of nationalization, the bank had 571 branches, with a total business of 60,595 crore rupees and a staff strength of 9,059. The present head office building of the bank at Mahatma Gandhi Road, Bengaluru was inaugurated by the Honorable President of India, then Honorable Union Finance Minister Shri Pranab Kumar Mukherjee, on 26,101,984 business operations. The bank's total business is over 2 rupees, 16,000 crore, comprising deposits of 1 rupee, 25,441 crore and advances of 90,765 crore rupees as at 31 March 2016. Basically being a retail bank, its top-line growth owes quite a lot to the retail segments. Retail advances of the bank constitute 26% of the gross credit network and distribution as on 31 August 2016. The bank had a wide branch network of 1,900 branches comprising nearly 395 metro, 474 urban, 508 semi-urban and 486 rural branches, improving the presence and performance under alternative delivery channels, especially internet and mobile banking channel are key focus areas of the bank. The bank has 1651 ATMs as on 31 March 2016. Vijaya Bank provides access to over 221 lakh ATMs connected under national financial switch across the country. Financial inclusion initiatives in line with the country's inclusive growth framework. The bank has been actively pursuing the agenda of financial inclusion. The bank's initiatives in this direction aim at financial empowerment and reaching banking services to the rural masses. Vijaya Bank has stood up to the mandate of our Prime Minister's call by opening basic savings bank accounts under Pradhan Mantri Jan Dhan Yojana and providing all the account holders with RuPay debit cards. The bank is actively participating in promoting social security schemes such as Pradhan Mantri Suraksha Bima Yojana, Pradhan Mantri Jeevan Jyoti Bima Yojana and Atal Pension Yojana. The bank is also actively implementing the Modified Direct Benefit Transferred BT program of the Government of India Corporate Social Responsibility Activities. The bank has adopted formal CSR activities as per government directives. The bank's various corporate social responsibilities include, among others, serving national priorities, promoting rural development, adopting girl children up to their graduation, supporting primary health and providing drinking water facilities, etc. Besides this, the bank has been supporting various initiatives to help the needy people by extending donations in response to Hun Prime. Minister's announcement on implementation of Swachh Vidyalay, the bank has provided sanitation facilities to 56 GOVT schools mostly in rural areas. The bank has established 32 rural health centers where patients are provided primary health care and medicines free of cost. Unique CSR activity, adoption of girl-child as part of its corporate social responsibility. The bank has devised a unique program to adopt girl-children. The policy of girl-child adoption was introduced by the bank in 2011, under which bank adopts girl children from SC, street, OBC, economically weaker sections, backward areas, poor families from the age of 5 years onwards to promote girl child education, mostly from rural and backward areas as on date. Bank has adopted 209 girl children all over the country. Initiatives for next generation. The bank is always in the forefront to offer its products and services to customers based on latest technology. Some new initiatives are as follows. Freebuzz missed call services to enable customers to know account balance easily. V. Gyansagar, it is an unique initiative taken by Vijaya Bank to impart financial literacy to public. It is Android-based mobile application that enables its subscribers to receive regular updates on banking and financial news. It provides explanation of banking terminologies. V. Abacus, this initiative enables public to open a bank account by giving a missed call. Tablet banking facility has been implemented. V. QuickPay, it is unique next generation bill payment service where bill payment is made by scanning the QR code on the bill generated by the merchant. There is no need to swipe credit or debit cards. This is truly unique initiative taken by the Vijaya Bank. V. Free Hive, bank's in-house software development team has developed a unique application for collection of fees by educational institutions, collection of monthly maintenance charges by housing societies, collection of fees by clubs. This application was implemented in various prestigious institutions like IIM Kozhikode, Mount Carmel College Bangalore, Army Public School Delhi, MSRIT Bangalore and Vasavi Pearl Apartment. It is a great step towards making cashless society. V. eWallet, it is a unique secured small payment collection system designed using unique pull technology UPI. Vijaya Bank has recently rolled out unified payment interface UPI, which is introduced by the RBI. References. Carrot, a banker erased from memory. Deccan Herald, retrieved the 27th of February, 2012. Central Bank of India, Corporation Bank, Dina Bank, IDBI Bank, Indian Bank, Indian Overseas Bank, Oriental Bank of Commerce, Post Bank of India, Punjab Union Bank of India, United Bank of India, Vijaya Bank, Private Sector Banks, Axis Bank, Bandhan Bank, Catholic Syrian Bank, City Union Bank, DCB Bank, Dhanlaxmi Bank, Federal Bank, HDFC Bank, Assisi Bank, IDFC Bank, IndusInd Bank, Jammu Kotak Mahindra Bank, Lakshmi Vilas Bank, Nainital Bank, RBL Bank, Ratnakar Bank, South Indian Bank, Tamil Nadu Mercantile Bank Limited, Yes Bank, Cooperative Banks, Buldana Urban, Cosmos Bank, Repco Bank, Saraswat Bank, Shamrao Vithal Co-op Bank, TNSC Bank, Rikit Nagrik Sahakari Bank, Foreign Banks, ABN AMRO, Abu Dhabi Commercial Bank, Antwerp Diamond Bank, Australia and New Zealand Banking Group Bank, International Indonesia Bank of America, Bank of Bahrain and Kuwait, Bank of Ceylon, the Bank of Tokyo, Mitsubishi UFJ, Barclays, Citibank India, Credit Suisse, Deutsche Bank, HSBC, the Royal Bank of Scotland, Scotiabank, Standard Chartered, Regional Rural Banks, Andhra Pragathi Gramina Bank, Kerala Gramin Bank, Bangia Gramin Vikash Bank, Gramin Bank of Aryavart, North Malabar Gramin Bank, Pallavan Grama Bank, Pandyan Grama Bank, Pasham Banga Gramin Bank, Sarva Up Gramin Bank, South Malabar Gramin Bank, Uttar Bihar Gramin Bank, Vananchal Gramin Bank. List of regional rural banks in Uttar Pradesh. Interbank Networks, BANCS, Cashnet, Cirrus, IMPS, UPI, Mitter, NFS Plus, Rupee. Defunct banks, Alliance Bank of Simla, Arbuthnot, Centurion Bank of Punjab, Chartered Bank of India, Australia and China, Commercial Bank of India, DOS Bank, Exchange Bank of India, Oriental Bank Corporation, OUDH Commercial Bank, Palai Central Bank, Pandyan Bank, Sikkim Bank, State Bank of Indore, State Bank of Saurashtra, Times Bank, United Industrial Bank, United Western Bank. Related topics. Banks Board, Bureau Banking Codes and Standards, Board of India, ATM Usage Fees in India, Dematerialization, Demat, Foreign Exchange, Forex, Indian Financial System Code, IFSC. List of banks in India. National Electronic Fund Transfer, NEFT, National Payments Corporation of India, Real-Time Gross Settlement, RTGS, Structured Financial Messaging System, SFMS, Prepaid Payment Instruments in India.